Has the news of those who came before them not reached them, the people of Nu and Ad and Thamud, and the people of Ibrahim and the inhabitants of Madian and the overturned cities? Their messengers brought them the clear signs. God did not wrong them, rather, they wronged themselves. The Great Pyramid, Egypt, 2600 BC. Stonehenge, England, 2000 BC. Angkor Wat, Cambodia, 1150 AD. Machu Picchu, Peru, 1470 AD. What you are seeing are the imposing remains of some old civilizations. Throughout world history, a great many very different civilizations have grown up, ruled for a while, and then faded away when their time came. The level of craftsmanship reached by some of them is enough to amaze us even today. Yet these civilizations, which may have approached and perhaps even surpassed today's levels of mathematical, astronomical, medical, and architectural knowledge, no longer exist. The knowledge they had, the unbelievable riches they acquired, their magnificent palaces and temples now stand empty and in ruins. Despite all their power and wealth, they disappeared off the face of the earth. We now know that some of them were destroyed as the result of terrible disasters. In this film, we shall be examining just what happened to them. We shall also see how these destructive events were actually divine retribution, news of which is given in the Quran. We shall see that the peoples in question were destroyed because of their rebellion against God and their excesses. And archaeological discoveries provide the evidence for this.